song that we're singing live. The trance, we are trust. We are in trance. Let yourself go. Maybe it is that today you're gonna find that answer that you've been asking yourself for a long, long time. So let yourself go to the music. And I have a true lime red blood, the griot. Sisoko. This is an honor for you to hear this voice. This is the people that in Africa we call them the descendant of the cosmic verbalistic speech war. You do see what I'm saying? So that's why I'm gonna let you tranquilly listen to 46 Circle.
Thank you, man. They love you so much, yeah. That's why I'm so grateful.
I remember you saying that you made your kora.
Yeah. You gotta make your own kora. This depends. You know, this is something we learned from
tradition. We're leaving.
Tradition.
They just told me in my ear that we're leaving. It was really good.
From the family of the Balapaseke, from the griot. We rely to the griot. The past is in the hand of the griot. The history is in the hand of the griot. The whole library of the generations of the shrine and the history of the kingdom is in the hand of the griot.
What's a griot?
The griot is going to take a long time to explain you the griot. I can just put it that way. Since the history of Mandingo Empire, since the instauration of legal authority by Sundiata Keita after the fight that never been happened at Kirina with Sumaworo Kante. Sundiata was elected the emperor of Mandingo Empire. And the griot has been part of the election of Sundiata Keita, because Sundiata Keita has a long history of childhood, couldn't walk. The griot has been part of enhancing the virtue to make Sundiata get up and walk. And since then, the griot coming, telling the whole history of Mandingo. And tell me your name. Tell me your last name, I'll tell you who you are. So the griot know everybody. If you have the value of a griot in the society, you don't need a judge, you don't need a police, you don't need, no. The griot sing, play an instrument to tell the king the truth. To calm the king when the king is angry. To raise the king. Kora come celebrate celebrations. Wedding, naming ceremony. Election of the king of the griot. A lot situation happened in the society. All the song that the 76th generation of a griot singing has something to do with what happened. So it's kind of a book. So the griot is in a library. You go to the griot to find who is the father of the child. You know. And the griot never been buried in the ground because he's not supposed to work the land. People supposed to give him what he deserves as a conservator of the heritage, of the history of the kingdom.
Now, does he inherit the role or is he like...
This is from father to son. Son to son to grandson to grandson. And in Africa, there is some people value the griot. Me and my father respect the griot. My father give them place to stay when they come. And the griot can choose you. Can see that, he can see that you are somebody can carry. You know, you have to born a griot. It can happen some situation, the griot don't have a child. He adopt one. So still, the one he adopt will say, I am an adopted. If not, you have to be born griot. And he been buried in the wood, in the big tree. That's his respect. So music, composing songs, making instrument, making tools, making clothes, become the job of the artist. Take talent from the griot. You have different griot. Have griot play music. Have griot that making tools. Griot making tools to work on the land. Griot making clothes. In Niger, we call them the chakay, the tisserand in French. The griot also can be just somebody who can talk, who can reconciliate between a woman and a man, waiting between divorce, the griot come. So it is kind of a regulator, but in a social way, people live life. See what I'm saying? I can't tell you everything about the griot. There is a lot of things to say. We're gonna spend the whole day over here talking about the griot. So something you have to understand, he can be a visionary. He can be somebody who can see clairvoyant. So is a lot of things related to the griot that founded most of the time the expression of the melodies, the sounds, the emotions inside the music. All the songs bring joy, different joy. Crying is joy, sadness. I don't know, it's a lot, it's a lot.
Could you, in a way, as far as the Sahara, in a sense, would you be that role here, in a
be
way?
Be careful, be careful. I do my role as an artist that learn from the griot. Respect the griot, then the father gave his trust to the griot and the griot gave him back. Like I was telling you, shipping and receiving. And the griot are friend of my father. And the old time come home. And I follow what my father told me about the griot. Say, listen to them, learn from them. Achieve their goal. If you can. So I do, you know, at Sahara, for me, this is a place that people come resource their soul. Saturday night, we play real music. No tolerance, training purpose. Discipline, respect, consideration. That's what we bring over here.